everybody. Welcome to Spotlight and Solution. This week's question comes from Colleen. And Colleen writes in and says, Margie, I totally don't get social media, and I certainly don't understand why I should be using it for my business. Colleen, this is such a great question. Thank you so much, because honestly, when we see mega companies advertising that they now have a Facebook page and a Twitter account, this is something that we need to be taking notice of too. There's a lot of potential and a lot of power with social media, and as entrepreneurs, we need to be getting a slice of that pie. So here are the top three reasons why you should be using social media in your business. Number one, exposure. That's right, you are no longer limiting your circle of influence to the people that you see face to face, but now you're on a global and worldwide level. You are now extending an invitation to all of those people to begin to interact. So not only can they interact with you, but you can begin to seek them out and interact with them. Now your target market is able to access you. Until they know you exist, until they know what you're doing and what product and service you offer, they can't possibly buy anything from you or do any business with you. The third reason is relationship. That's right, today people want to be way more interactive with the people they do business with. That's why the mega companies are out there interacting with their customers. Building the relationship builds trust, and if they trust you, they like you, they're more likely to buy from you, and they are going to become your raving fans. So they're going to get out there and tell everybody they know about how great you are too. Amazing. So now you have much bigger exposure, you have given an invitation to interact, and you're building relationships, which is going to affect your sales. You're feeding the funnel and you're getting more leads in a much, much bigger way. Now, a couple of things to keep in mind about this is, number one, not every type of social media is suited for every business. So you have to give some thought to it, do a little bit of research, and find out which types of social media you should be using for your particular type of business. The second thing is, you know, you really want to do the things you enjoy, right? Because social media is going to require some time and effort on your part. And you know what? That shines through when you're there authentically because you're enjoying it and you're truly enjoying interacting with people through that means. It's going to show, and that's going to be a huge benefit to you. So Colleen, I hope this helps to explain to you why you should be using social media, and I can't wait to hear about what you decided to use and how you're doing with it. Get your questions in so that maybe next week you're the one being featured on Spotlight and Solution. So until next week, ciao!